Welcome to Wellness Zone, where we uncover the truths behind the foods you love. Today, we're diving into a topic that's vital for anyone managing diabetes or looking to maintain stable blood sugar levels. Get ready to be surprised because we're revealing the seven worst fruits that spikes blood sugar levels. Picture this: a bright, sunny day with a fruit basket in hand, filled with nature's candy. Fruits are packed with vitamins, fiber, and antioxidants. But for those with diabetes, not all fruits are created equal. Some can cause an unexpected sugar rush, leading to spikes in blood sugar levels that we desperately need to avoid. Let's peel back the layers and expose the hidden sugars lurking in some of your favorite fruits. We'll explore why these fruits can be problematic and how they can affect your body's glucose regulation. It's not just about the sweetness on your tongue. It's the aftermath that we're concerned about. The glycemic index explained. Before we jump into our list, let's talk about the glycemic index, GI. Understanding the glycemic index is crucial for managing diabetes. GI is a scale that ranks carbohydrates in foods according to their effect on blood sugar levels. Here's what you need to know. Low GI. Foods with a GI of 55 or below are digested slowly, causing a gradual rise in blood sugar levels. Medium GI. Foods with a GI between 56 and 69 cause a moderate increase in blood sugar. High GI, foods with a GI of 70 or above are digested quickly and cause a rapid rise in blood sugar. For diabetic patients, it's recommended to focus on low to medium GI foods to help maintain stable blood sugar levels. Consuming high GI foods can lead to rapid spikes in blood sugar, which can be harmful, especially for those with diabetes. The glycemic load, GL, is also an important measure, as it considers the amount of carbohydrate in a serving of food and its impact on blood sugar levels. GL ratings are as follows: low GL, 10 or lower; medium GL, 11 to 19. High GL, 20 or higher. A low GI diet can aid in better overall blood sugar control, and it's especially crucial for individuals with diabetes to monitor their GI intake to prevent complications such as hyperglycemia. Always consult with a healthcare provider to determine the best dietary approach for your specific health needs. And now, the moment you've been waiting for. Let's begin the countdown. Fruit 7, figs. Figs are often celebrated for their fiber, but they also represent a fiber fallacy. The British Journal of Nutrition reveals that the natural sugars in figs, with a glycemic index of 61, can lead to a silent assault on blood sugar stability. Fresh figs are a marginally safer option, but caution is still advised. Fruit 6, cherry. Cherries are packed with antioxidants, but they're also sugar bombs in disguise. The American Journal of Clinical Nutrition cautions that with a glycemic index of 62, cherries can be a deceptive treat that may contribute to unexpected blood sugar spikes. When it comes to cherries, think of them as a treat rather than a daily staple. Fruit 5. Pineapple. Pineapples are tropical treats, but their high sugar content can be a concern. Pineapples are an acidic alarm for blood sugar levels, with a glycemic index around 59. The Diabetes Care Journal warns that their high sugar content can lead to an insidious increase in glucose levels, making moderation essential for those with diabetes. Fruit 4, bananas are praised for their potassium, but they present a paradox for blood sugar management. The Lancet Diabetes and Endocrinology reports that ripe bananas have a glycemic index between 51 to 58, which can stealthily spike sugar levels. Choosing less ripe bananas is crucial to avoid this covert threat. Fruit 3. Mangoes, with their alluring taste, are a tropical temptation that comes with a cost. The Journal of Nutrition and Metabolism has highlighted that the carbohydrates in mangoes can be particularly problematic, with one mango pushing the glycemic index to 51. This can silently sabotage blood sugar control, posing a serious health risk. If you have diabetes, you'll want to limit your mango intake and opt for lower sugar fruits instead. Fruit 2, grapes. Grapes, often seen as a healthy snack, are a sugary snare in disguise. Research indicates that the glucose and fructose in grapes can lead to significant blood sugar spikes. The International Journal of Medical Sciences published findings that even small portions can disrupt glucose homeostasis, making grapes a risky choice for diabetics. Fruit 1, the watermelon. Imagine a refreshing slice of watermelon on a hot day. But behind its juicy facade lies a hidden threat for those with diabetes. This juicy, refreshing fruit is a summer favorite, but it's also high in natural sugars and has a high glycemic index. Studies have shown that watermelon's high fructose content can cause a rapid increase in blood glucose levels, leading to potential health crises. The American Diabetes Association warns that a glycemic index of 72, like that of watermelon, can be dangerous if not managed properly. For safer alternatives, consider low GI fruits like berries. Low GI fruits like strawberries, blueberries, and raspberries are not only lower in sugar, but also high in fiber, which helps mitigate glucose absorption. The Diabetes, Obesity, and Metabolism Journal supports their inclusion in a diabetic diet for their minimal impact on blood sugar levels. Strawberries have a GI of 41, blueberries 53, and raspberries 32. They're also packed with vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants, making them a great choice for a diabetes-friendly diet. Also, portion control is key in managing diabetes. Use measuring cups or a food scale to ensure proper serving sizes. Remember, the total amount of carbohydrates consumed at a time is more important than the source. By controlling portions, you can enjoy a variety of fruits without significantly impacting your blood sugar levels. In the silent battle against diabetes, knowledge is your shield and informed choices are your sword. By understanding the glycemic index and practicing portion control, you can enjoy the sweetness of nature's bounty without falling victim to its hidden dangers. In conclusion, while fruit is a healthy part of any diet, those with diabetes need to be mindful of the types and amounts they consume. If you liked the information shared in this video, please do subscribe to our channel. Until next time, stay happy and healthy.